Today, a variety of vaccines have become available to effectively control the COVID-19 pandemic. The vaccine is administered into the muscle of the patient's upper arm. As the vaccine enters the muscle cells, a short strand of mRNA is released into the cell's cytoplasm. These mRNA strands contain a sequence of instructions to build harmless spike proteins identical to those found on the outside of the COVID-19 virus. Ribosomes of the muscle cells read the mRNA and synthesize the spike proteins, which are then released from the cell's surface. Outside the cell, the immune system encounters the benign spike proteins and creates antibodies to fight the foreign substance. It also creates antibody-producing memory cells, which prepare the body to recognize and fight the spike protein in the future. Therefore, if the body were to encounter the SARS-CoV-2 virus, those memory cells would be able to detect the spike proteins on the surface of the virus quickly and efficiently, latching onto the proteins and thus not allowing the virus to enter the body's cells. With the vaccination, the body's immune system is more prepared to recognize and kill the virus upon exposure, resulting in 90% of infections not developing into a disease and symptoms being much milder if it does. At the moment, the vaccine is still the most effective tool to protect yourself, your loved ones, and community against the persistent coronavirus.